Hello guys, in this video we will see how to install PostgreSQL on Kali Linux. Open Firefox browser, then go to postgresql.org. This is the official website for PostgreSQL. Click on download, then Linux. Kali Linux is Debian type distribution. To verify, open terminal. /etc/os-release id like Debian. So click on Debian. Notice here, these are the commands to be performed to install PostgreSQL installation on Kali Linux. First copy this command, paste in the terminal, press enter, provide the password for user. So done. Now next step is import the repository signing key. Copy this command and paste here. It's a success. Now we have to update the repository. Sudo apt get update. Now we have to install the PostgreSQL server by running the command sudo apt get install PostgreSQL hyphen. Here we have to provide the version number. At present latest version is 14. If you want to install 12, then give 12. If you want to install 13, then give 13. If you want to install 10, just give 10. I am going to install latest version, that is 14, then give the PostgreSQL hyphen contrib and press enter. Press Y for confirmation. Now switch to Postgres user. Sudo su hyphen Postgres. Now we have switched user from After Schools to Postgres user. Now we have to enable PostgreSQL service. First verify whether PostgreSQL service is started or not. Sudo systemctl status PostgreSQL see it is dead or dead. First, we have to enable PostgreSQL service by using sudo systemctl enable PostgreSQL. Next, we have to start the PostgreSQL service. Sudo systemctl start PostgreSQL and press enter. This started. Let's verify whether it started or not by using same command. Sudo systemctl status PostgreSQL. See, it is, see here, it is active. Now, switch to Postgres user. Sudo su hyphen Postgres. Now run the PSQL. It is the utility to connect to PostgreSQL server. We have successfully connected to PostgreSQL server. Let's verify the version. Select version. See, we have installed PostgreSQL 14.1 on Debian server. If you want to verify list of the databases, just give slash L. These are the default databases comes with the installation of PostgreSQL server. If you want to verify list of the users, just give slash du. See, there is only one user, that is super user, that is Postgres. If you want to create user, just create James with password admin at the rate 123. Syntax error. We have to give create user. User is keyword missing. See, we have successfully created user. See, new user James has been created successfully. In the same way, if you want to create a database, use create database and database. Put the semicolon at the end of the statement. We have successfully created database. Let's verify. See, we have created new database. Also, we can verify by using meta command, that is forward slash L. So, in this video, we have seen how to start PostgreSQL on Kali Linux. Then we have seen how to enable PostgreSQL service on Kali Linux. Then we have started the PostgreSQL service. Then we have connected to PostgreSQL server by using PSQL utility. Then we have created a user and database. For more videos, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.